Hepatitis B is a silent killer. 257 million people worldwide are chronically infected with the HBV virus. There is still no curative therapies available to date. Scientists at Roche are using machine learning to find patterns in HBV that might help to find a cure.
The particular challenge that we face when considering viruses is the great diversity in the mutations that are present. These occur naturally, and they create within a single individual essentially an ecosystem, and it's the virus interacting with the immune system that really will determine how that patient will progress clinically.
And for that, we use a novel technique called ultra-deep sequencing, which allows us to have a very precise view on what the mutations are in within a given patient. And to analyze this breadth of data, we have used machine learning techniques, random forest in this case, in order to be able to link what is changing in the virus, the genotype, and what is changing in the patient, the phenotype.
So what a machine learning allows us to do is consider all the patterns in the data. And what we were able to define were features in virus mutations that allowed us to predict very accurately whether a patient was going to have a particular clinical outcome or not.
When we realized that we didn't have enough data, we had the idea to try to bring on board a Chinese team for this analysis. It was a very, very rapid yes from all the parties, and this shows how the collaborative, the scientific communities in this field, advanced analytic techniques are of big need. In particular, machine learning, deep learning, regression, and advanced statistics are our toolbox in order to be able to achieve the answers that we are looking for. It comprises so much diversity in knowledge that no one single person can have that. What we have at Roche, you will find a group of very diverse backgrounds that we are all working through the same goal, which is making the difference for patients.